Actress turned politician Bina Kak Instagram feed suggests that Salman Khan and his rumored girlfriend Iulia Vantur could be spending some time together with their friends. The Romanian actress is currently in India to shoot for the second session of international TV show The Farm. Bina Kak 62 shared a picture with Iulia on Instagram on April 22nd. In another picture shared the same day, Salman featured with his Maine Pyar Kyun Kiya co-star and others. Salman was also photographed walking around in casuals and helping a farmer. Meanwhile, Iulia dressed in Ashley Rebolo maxi dress shared a picture on Instagram captioning it as "Love is blind." Iulia was spotted at Salman's 50th birthday party and she was also photographed at Salman's Mumbai residence a day before the Mumbai High Court pronounced its verdict in 2002 hit-and-run case. Grapevine has it that the duo have been dating for a long time now, but neither of them have addressed the speculation so far. However, Iulia is a frequent attendee at the Khandan gatherings. She has also featured in the item number in Sultan's brother-in-law Atul Agnihotri's 2014 movie O Teri. Meanwhile, Salman is busy shooting for Sultan, one of 2016's most anticipated movies. He recently shot for a few sequences in New Delhi and is currently in Uttar Pradesh for some other scenes.
To know more about Bollywood news, do not forget to subscribe our channel.